announced will launch our newest immersion platform. This update, known as Facebook 3D, will take effect immediately. Please be reminded that Facebook and Facebook Incorporated has the rights and ability to change the terms and conditions at any time as seen fit. Facebook, an app that can lead to your world in a whole new way. Sincerely, Mark Zuckerberg.
Sunday morning. We're right here on a beautiful morning in Cleveland, Ohio. And it's chilly. Kids are going to school.
Hey, Mama. Hey, man, what's up?
How did you get in here?
Well, chill out, man. It's just a dream. It's just a dream.
Who are you?
I'm Kesha. Popstar? The very same. Anyways, Homer, I'm here with a vital message.
Well, I mean, I dig you, but it's 3 a.m. I can't even tell if this is a dream or reality.
I know. The world gets pretty weird sometimes.
All right. Why are you here? Why me?
Listen, Homer, and listen carefully. So you know Facebook, right? And you think it's a good thing, huh? Well, I'm telling you, Homer, I've been to the other side. I've seen what they're doing over there, Homer. You gotta give people their lives back. You're the only one who can end Zuckerberg's reign.
Whoa. I mean, it's 3 a.m. What does that mean?
Just do as I say, Homer. I'm all out of the new messages.
No, wait. Come back. What do you mean?
You gotta end it, Homer. End it.
That's lame.
Greetings, Homer. What's on your mind?
Well, is this another dream? What's going on?
Oh, no. This is no dream. Although, it is Father Zuckerberg's larger dream for humanity.
This came with him. Apparently, it's some new Facebook upgrade. Is that because you have so many friends, sweetie?
Mom, don't be ridiculous. I don't know half those kids.
Well, that's nice.
Here's the deal, Homer. Facebook's making huge leaps and bounds in the field of internet technology. What this means for you is, Facebook isn't only the connection between you and your friends. It is your friend.
So what are you going to do all day?
Oh, you know, just following you around, updating what you're doing pretty much constantly. You know, just be friends with you. Facebook created me specifically to learn more about you.
Wait, so you're like a robot?
Well, not in the conventional leaf warp Jetson sense. More in the sense the only way you can tell if I'm human is to get me out of my skin.
Glasses.
Sunglasses stay on.
I'm glad you're making so many friends.
It's a bit early to get impressive.
Oh no, sweetie, this is a new Facebook thing.
What?
Facebook, you know, the internet network. You wouldn't believe the people I've reconnected with, and I can check up on Homer all the time.
Mom, I've been meaning to talk to you about that. You gotta stop commenting on all my pictures. I don't even want you looking at my pictures.
So the internet's got pictures there.
It's the most astounding how little you know about the internet.
What next? What next?
Me!
I just don't see the point. Back in my day, we had conversations face to face. I just really don't see why you need a book. Well, when I was a kid, we hated books.
Dad, they're not called books, they're called Kindles.
Come on, honey, keep up with the times.
Who calls a book a Kindle?
Thank you.
the world is up to today. Any new messages?
No.
Any friend requests from long-lost siblings?
No.
Anyone post anything on my wall? Not even just one stupid video that I wouldn't have watched all the way through anyway? Not even one? Oh well, I'll just post another status. Or... chicks dig that, right?
Honey, there's someone here to see you.
Well, hi there, sir. Brian.
Who are you and what are you doing with my mom?
He keeps on poking me.
Well, I'm your personalized Facebook, of course. I assume you read the terms and conditions of your Facebook account, stipulating that Facebook has the right to change any aspect of your being to seem fit. I trust you didn't simply click the agree button without reading the content.
Well, no. I mean, I might have skimmed over a few crucial details, but I wouldn't say that.
Honey, how was I not told about this?
Mom? There's a lot that happens on the internet that you don't know about. So how did you find me?
Well, we have all of your information, of course. Re-engineered online experience stresses personal connection to technological immersion. It's all part of Father Zuckerberg's plan for progress. In fact, I'm the exact representation of your Facebook account. Of you.
A nice physique.
But you're nothing like me.
Oh, of course I am, just as you posted. I like weightlifting, long-distance running, surfing, skiing gnarly moguls, doing crunches, drinking jello shots, acing calculus, writing poetry, wooing women, kickboxing, and beach volleyball. And I'm a fan of Snow Days, the Wu-Tang Clan, Mahatma Gandhi, Chili Sauce, and Jay-Z.
I think maybe some of that stuff is outdated.
Honey, it doesn't matter how far you go back. Face it, you never surfed. But him, on the other hand...
Wait, what, Mom? No.
Do you want a tour? What room are you planning on staying in?
Not right now. I want to spend some time with Surf right here. Explain the whole situation. Later.
I'll be upstairs.
Basically, Surf, I'm here to give you more satisfactory Facebook experience. I'll be able to update what's on your mind throughout the day and let your friends constantly know what you're up to. Like going to the gym, or the movies, or cooking some fillet of salmon and a lemon butter reduction sauce.
Well, don't hold your breath.
My what?
Oh, never mind.
With some rules. You can can have them before and after school, as well as in between classes and lunch. But in class, however, if they're interrupted and update a lab, they'll be taken by administration and tortured. They'll be taken by administration, held in the office for the day. I don't know, man. I think I'm good with that rule. I'm not sure I want this thing sleeping with me in class. No offense.
None taken.
This whole thing is just weird. I mean, my class just doubled in size. Everyone has one.
Except for that kid over there.
He has my space.
Well, I guess it's time for you guys to go. First, update my status. In class. Can't reach me. Sucks.
In class. Can't reach me. Sucks. Posted.
Alright, off to the classroom. The teacher's coming.
They can only ignore our sovereignty for so long.
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing.
Thank you.
Pass the ketchup.
Homer LeDuc is receiving the ketchup.
Gretchen LeDuc likes Homer receiving the ketchup.
Tagging Homer and Gretchen in album Family Passing Ketchup.
Gretchen LeDuc commented on album Family Passing Ketchup. OMG, Dad looks so stupid in this pic. ROFL.
Hey, no. What is this? Why can't we just say these to each other?
You just don't understand the internet age, honey.
Come on, neither do you. You're 42 years old.
That doesn't mean I can't run the most fruitful Farmville farm in the family.
I'm glad Mom got a Facebook. I was her first friend, unlike someone I've been mentioning who still hasn't friended her.
Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you about that, Homer. Why haven't you friended me?
Listen to yourselves. What do you mean, her Facebook? And, Homer, why aren't you friend your mother?
Because she's my mother.
Exactly.
Could be at the door this time of night.
Homer, could you get the door, please?
I'm sitting right here, Mom. Dad? Is there something you haven't told us? Well, there's a Facebook app you face by. Since he's been living on the porch for a week. He's cold, Dad. He's lonely. Be honest. Is it yours?
No. I'm holding it for a friend.
Honey, why haven't you friended me? I'm your wife, for Pete's sake.
Really?
Harry LeDuc is now in a relationship with Suzanne LeDuc.
Streamline connection. Thanks to some new and very expensive government statutes, your Facebook can accompany you wherever you go and assist you with any status updates or thoughts you may have. Facebook, you really want to know what's on your mind all the time. Sincerely, Mark Zuckerberg.
Oh, by the way, Homer, I saw it was your birthday. Happy birthday.
Yeah, thanks.
So what's your plan? Are you really going to do what she said? Go after Zuckerberg?
I feel like that's our only hope.
I don't know, Homer. I'm not sure how realistic it is that we could actually make it all the way to Facebook headquarters and end Zuckerberg's reign, or whatever it was he had to do.
Are you serious right now? This has to end. Do you still want your bot walking on you in the shower all the time? I don't know about you, Sir Brian. But I'm getting pretty sick of these nightly shower updates.
Yeah, it's just gross.
Just gross.
Hey, well, you've got some problems too. What's up with your mom and your face bot? I see them together all the time. That's a totally unacceptable relationship that you've let happen there.
You're right. He has to go. I mean, look around at everyone. They're completely oblivious.
Happy birthday, Homer. Making cookies for Grandma.
You know me?
OMG, happy birthday, Homer. Happy birthday, Homer. Don't eat too much birthday cake. Kids running laps. Text me.
That's our teacher.
Yeah, the teacher shouldn't have these. We shouldn't have lights.
Happy birthday, Homer.
OMG, Homer's so cute.
Yeah, that's a keeper.
There's a pretty Homer.
Happy birthday,
Reverend.
Hope you like your present. It'll be under your bed.
Hope my brother isn't allergic to bees.
Enough. This is why this has to end. We have to do something. We have to go.
I don't know, man. Don't you think our parents might notice we're gone? I mean, this is a pretty big endeavor. We'll be gone for a bit.
My parents haven't noticed anything lately.
Yeah, this whole situation has made things weird at home, so I don't see that as a big problem.
You know, we've got pretty terrible parents, you guys.
Yeah, dude. I guess I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
All right, let's go kill Mark Zuckerberg.
The very same.
Why are you doing this? What has become of you?
In the beginning, I had so many friends. But now, I have so much more. Facebook has changed everything.
Why did it have to? Facebook used to be such a beautiful thing, without advertisements or adults.
Or robots that my mom makes me call dad now.
Dude, now is not the time to be dumping that on.
Seriously, someone way more qualified than us should be listening to this crap.
Did you boys come all this way just to talk about how Sir Fry's relationship with his parents is complicated?
Tell my dad. How do you know my name?
Really, dude? You don't think he knows your name? The guy created robots to figure out everything about us. He knew we were coming here. You don't think he might have figured out our names? He's crazy, man. That's why we have to end him.
He's right, Sir Fry. That's why I have to end him. To ensure the freedom of the...
Stop!
Really? I spent the whole way here thinking of what I was going to say. I have something really nice planned out.
Everything we're saying is put online.
How did you get it?
Father Zuckerberg sent us an invitation. And we're all attending.
No, how did you actually get here? The sheer logistics of are impossible. Seize them! Ha 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 ha!
Sorry, Kesha. I failed you. What's happening?
For humanity!
Are you serious? Why did you have us come all this way if you're just gonna kill him yourself? What was the point of that?
Don't question my ways, Homer. It's all about the journey.
That's it? That's your explanation?
Well, to be real with you, Homer, I really can't explain it. I just pop into people's dreams from time to time. I never thought they'd do it. I mean, who follows their dreams?
Can't argue with that. We love you, Kesha.
That's what I'm going to say.
Thank you.
Now when you're sunk, I'll be there to say what I do in the morning.